Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Claudio. If you're new here, be sure to subscribe to the channel and give this video a thumbs up. I'm going to be showing you a quick tutorial today on an exciting feature in Adobe Express called Animate All. If you love bringing movement to your designs, this feature is going to save you some time. So let's go ahead and get started. Here I have a project that I had picked from a template. I redesigned it, added my own colors, my fonts. I actually used the Apply Brands feature. If you want to learn more about that, check out the link in the description to that tutorial. Here's a project with Animate All already applied. It gives my design a lively professional touch that's perfect for social media or presentations. Now, I'll show you exactly how to set this up. Previously and currently in Adobe Express, you could only animate one object at a time. This was great, but it could take a bit of time to animate multiple elements quickly. But now with Animate All, you can animate every element on this page with a single click. Let me show you how easy it is. We're going to head on up here to the animation button here, and you'll see that you have the bloom option, glide, popping, sunrise, and waterfall. So what's going to happen is I will just click apply this animation style, and voila, everything on this page is animated for me, just like that. So if I want to go to the next screen, I'll just do the same step, click here. Let's try a different one. Let's try a popping one. And there it is. And lastly, we'll go to a couple of more here. We'll add some different ones. Let the Animate All do the animation for me. And there we have it. Everything on every single page has been animated. Super quick and efficient. To recap, Animate All in Adobe Express is a fantastic feature for adding animations across your whole design in just seconds. Just a few clicks and your project is ready to go. Thanks for watching this video. If you've enjoyed it, be sure to give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, click the bell to be notified for future videos just like this one, and please do share this video with your friends. I will see you on the next video. Until next time, have fun creating. Peace.